welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be comparing the Mina Baie Harper versus the Mina Baie Midi Harper. I have been getting a lot of questions about these two bags in particular, and so today that is what I'm going to address. I'm going to unpack the regular size and try and see what I can fit into the midi size. This is a very popular, beautiful style from Mina Baie, so I'm excited to compare these sizes for you today. The colors that I have here are the ash. I ended up grabbing this one when they were having their Black Friday sale, and then this is the brand new slate color, which is very, very beautiful. I have the full size all packed up here, ready to show you what I can fit, and then I will try to transfer everything that I have in here into the midi size, just so you can get a feel for how they pack and which size would work best for you. But just looking at the outside of the bags, you can see that the full size is a little bit wider than the midi size. Let me turn it sideways. It's not going to be exactly fair because I do have this one all packed up, but you can see that the full size does have a lot of space here to work with. I even have a little bit of extra room there. So the full size is definitely very stuffable. I think that this fabric on the ash color is also a little bit softer, I wanna say. Maybe it just feels like a little more broken in than the slate color, but I think maybe over time it will kind of feel the same way. They both have the same setup on the back where you have the backpack straps that are not removable, but they are adjustable with this really pretty stud kind of detailing. So both of them have that. They're the same width. I love the width of the Harper straps. They're very nice and comfortable. They both have D-rings here at the top, so if you wanted to purchase the sold separately little strap, you can do that, so you can wear it over your shoulder. They both do have this luggage sleeve here on the back, so it's a hidden luggage sleeve down here with the zipper, or it's a magnetic pocket that you can just use as an extra place to put things. They both have zippers on the back here, and they both do have a side pocket, and this is a neoprene pocket. As I have them here side by side, the Harper, it looks like, is also a little bit taller as well. Beautiful tasseled zipper pull that goes across the front. They both have a magnetic closured pocket in the front here. I think the only difference between this one and this one is the midi size I found does have this key leash here. The ash color is an older color, so that might also be why there is no key leash in this one, and the new versions probably will have that feature, but between these two that I have here, that is, I think, the only difference. In the front pocket, it is a hidden kind of magnetic closure. I love it. It's a nice, big, roomy space. In here, I am keeping my cell phone. I also have a pack of gum. And what else do I have down here? My keys down in the corner as well. Then over here in this zippered pocket, this is the neoprene pocket I was talking about. I have my hand sanitizer spray. And then on the back, I'm actually not keeping anything in this zippered pocket right now. Oh, actually I am. I have a few masks back there right now. And so that's everything on the outside pockets. Moving on to the inside, you can see the zipper goes all the way around and you can unsnap the tail there from the side of the bag. So I will do that right now so I can open this bag up nice and wide for you guys. Okay, looking down in, let me just move out some of this middle stuff so that you can see the pockets a little bit better. Just sitting right on top, I do have the smallest piece from the Mina Mama pouch set, I think is what it's called. In here, I have a few different snacks. Perfect little case to keep snacks or like little toiletries. You can see it says Mina Baie there, and the leather on this is really, really nice and soft. I love it. Back here you have a little D-ring, and these pouches do come with little wristlets, so if you wanted to take those off, you could, or if you want to use it to like run into the grocery store really quick, these come in really handy for that as well. So that was the Baie pouch, and then if I pull out this one here, this is the Mama pouch. If you see that, it says Mina Mama, and that's pretty much what I'm using it for, is like mommy stuff, but there's also a few other things in there, like kid medicine is in there, and then you do have a back zippered pocket, and in that back zippered pocket, it's a really nice roomy bag, actually, and here I am keeping a little pouch that's keeping Band-Aids, And then I have this other pouch that's keeping hair stuff. Then on the other side, there is a slip pocket right here, and I'm keeping chapstick and a little compact as well. So I did not think that this pouch was going to fit all of that stuff, but it actually fits it all really nicely. Okay, now you can see inside a little bit better there. Everything else is organized inside of a pocket, which is so excellent. I love Mina Baie for that. Back here in this back slip pocket, I am able to fit my 14-inch laptop, which is awesome. It does not fit in the MIDI size, so I am excited about this version, because if I did want to bring my laptop with me, I totally can with this one. So also back there, I do have the largest piece from my Lily Jade packing cases. In here right now, I have my notebook, my planner, and then a pen in there as well. Now around the bag, there are elastic pockets. There is an elastic pocket here on the side, which I have kept my 24-ounce water bottle. Then on the other side, in that same kind of pocket, I am keeping two play sets, on-the-go play sets. And these pockets that are on the sides are really nice and roomy, because you can see the bag is slimmer at the top but wider at the base. So those pockets that are on the sides are really nice and generous. So then you have two elasticated pockets on the back wall. In here I have some tech wipes. And then I also have my case that's keeping my earbuds. This little case is from the Target Dollar Spot. Two more elasticated pockets. In this one, I have my Mina Baie wipes case. And then I also have a pull-up. And then down below right here, I do also have some boogie wipes. This is almost a full pack of boogie wipes. Up above that, you have a small zippered pocket. I actually don't think I have anything in here right now. Yeah, nothing in that pocket for right now, but in this pocket over here, I love that this pocket perfectly fits my Mina Baie wallet. This wallet comes with the Mina Mama pouch set. So if you're interested in this wallet, and I would definitely recommend this pouch set. I think it's awesome. I think you can purchase this separately, but these pouches also come in really handy, and they're really, really beautiful, nice pouches that will last way beyond baby years as well. So I think this is a good set. And I love that with all of Mina Baie bags, they have this specific pocket that fits these wallets perfectly. So you can see my wallet fits in there great. And then the last pocket is the zippered pocket here on the back wall of the bag. And in there, I have my pen and Tie-to-Go pen. Let's see how all of this fits into the MIDI. So in the very back is where I had the masks. On the side, this is where I was keeping my hand sanitizer spray. In the front, I do have the little clip here so I can attach my keys to this, which is very nice and convenient, so I know exactly where they're at. I'm going to throw my phone and my gum over here on that side. You can see it's not as wide of an opening, but still nice and wide for this size of the bag. Let me show you here first my laptop in the back sleeve. So you can see it fits width-wise, but it's a little bit too tall, really, to fit in there. I mean, I guess I could zip it closed. Let me see. Ooh, yes, it zips closed, but you can see it's like denting out the top of the bag. So I definitely would use the other one if I was planning to bring my laptop along. Let me see if this case fits in the back here. Yeah, that fits really good, actually. So that is the case that's keeping my planner and my notebook. And then in this zippered pocket, I'm going to do the same thing and put in my pen and my Tie-to-Go pen. On the front wall of the bag, again, I'm going to put my wallet right here in the pocket that fits it perfectly. I'll leave this pocket empty like I did before. Then I have my boogie wipes that will go down in this pocket. Let's see if these will fit in here. I'm a little bit worried about these pockets being a little bit skinnier, and they are, but that actually fits just fine. Back wall of the bag, I have tech wipes, and then I also have my earbuds case. The side elasticated pockets, I'm going to put in the play sets on one side, and then the water bottle on the other. I'm kind of nervous that this isn't going to fit. It's looking a little bit tighter. Oh, actually, it fits okay. But you can see in the middle there, with all of those pockets filled up, the very center of the bag, there's not very much room there. So let's see if this still fits. This is the Mama pouch, and that actually fits fine down in the center, but there's not enough room there for me to throw in the Baie Baie pouch in front of that. I can throw it kind of more on the top right here, Let's see if it will zip closed. Because, like I said, the bag is a little bit smaller at the top and is wider at the base. So you can't throw in a ton of stuff right here on the very top, just because it does get slimmer. But I think it will work. Let me see here. Yes, I can zip it closed. You can see the water bottle is right there, but it's still keeping a really nice shape to it. I can actually snap that down. I'm actually really pleased with how this midi size packed all of that stuff. I will say that with the Harper, with the larger size, I did have a little bit of extra room there on the top and the middle section. I did have a little more room to work with. The water bottle definitely had more room in the large version, and I could fit my laptop in the back, whereas in the midi size, I cannot. All right, everyone, so there was a quick look at both of the Harpers. If you have any questions about them or what they can fit, be sure to leave a comment in the comment section down below. If you would like to shop Mina Baie through me, I would greatly appreciate it. I do receive a small commission, and it does help me to continue making reviews for this channel. So I love you guys. You're the best. Thank you so much for all of your support. All the links and everything will be down in the description box below. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me for this comparison, and I will see you guys in my next review.